Okay, so Umi, where are we going today?
We are going to Durham.
Before we begin this vlog, here's a quick English test for you guys. So how do you pronounce this word? Is it Durham? Durham. Or is it Durham? Durham. So yeah, you guys got it? The correct pronunciation is...
Where are we going today?
We are going to Durham, to the Harry Potter punya tempat.
Wow.
Tell me if I wasn't broke. Would you spend more time with me like you said you do? Oh yeah. Tell me what I'm supposed to do. Cause the only thing I need is to be loved.
We are going to
Durham.
Platform number
9.
So, nothing too eventful happened. We got on the metro, we went to Central Station, we got on the train to Durham, and we arrived. And if you're wondering why my voice is like this, this is the next morning. I'm still editing, and my voice sounds so good.
Harry, are you home, Harry? Harry, are you home? Oh, not the SLR, the SS. Lompat buat aksi semua aku nak. Satu, dua, tiga. Kita jalan kat aku. Lari kat aku.
So, this is the vlog life. I'm directing, I'm shooting, no storyboard, and that is why I forgot to shoot the OOTD first thing in the morning. So let's insert that in.
Yo, OOTD ke sini, OOTD ke sini. Oh, cepat, 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 cepat. Cepat, cepat.
Hey girl, what's your number? We can chill out on the couch underneath the covers. Hey girl, we can watch your favorite shows or spend the night alone, skinny dipping in the pool. Hey girl, let me take you out for meals. I'll have you fall in.
After that VIP tour of Hogwarts, we decided to fill up our bellies, and what way to do that than getting the best food around? That is Bell's Durham's is the best fish and chip shops in Northeast, and they sell cods and sausages and stuff like that. So yeah. And then as we were about to head home, we met this like really awesome street painter. He let us destroy his painting and sign his art. And then yeah, we had a really good conversation with this guy.
I actually went to school with a guy from Malay, and he taught them to 10 in Malay. And it wasn't, it was Chinese. He taught me Chinese. Yeah,
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 alright. Let me get out of the way.
It was a great ending to a great day. So, thank you, painter. I forgot your name. So.
Above everything, but I'm just not there yet.